Emma O'Malley's A Narcissistic Parent tells the dramatic story of a woman who was raised primarily by her father for the first 10 years of her life. She then moves in with her mother, who due to her narcissism is incapable of being a good parent. Emma masterfully writes of her emotions and what she experienced while being raised by a narcissistic parent.